Good. We're moving along with the CRM implementation. And I just had a few questions with importing and some tags, actually.
Okay.
Can you import? We want to kind of split up. She has a ton of contacts to import still. I wanted to set them to a specific status when I did that. Would I just have to add a field in an Excel spreadsheet to apply that, or is there a different way to do that?
We'll show you a few cool things. Let's create some dummy sheet here. So let's have here, first name, last name, email, tag, status. And that will be, let's say, Lior Isaac, Lior at something.com. And the tag will be client, the status will be new. Okay.
And obviously the status would have to match what is available in our CRM setup.
Yep, you're correct.
Is that case sensitive?
I don't know. But I would think that is not case sensitive.
Okay.
But in any case, I would try to match it to the right one.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go to the leads. And this is actually a cool function. So when we're trying to import, I click on the browse, I select the file, and always try to go with CSV, because with CSV you can have about 30,000 records in a file, while in Excel it's much smaller. So CSV is also always a good option. Okay, and now next to import, the system will try to match the best it can to the right names. So you see it's already mapped. Now, this is option number one, that you have the tag and you have the status as part of your system. But sometimes you will not have it. So you can just set it to nothing, and then you can go here to the assign default value. And from here, you can assign a tag for the entire import. And you can also assign, for example, the status.
Okay.
And now you have also a drop-down.
So you could do it through either the field in the import file itself or when you do it here, really?
That's right. So those are the two options that you can do it.
Okay. Awesome.
Thank you very much for watching this session. I'm promoting now my ZOS CRM course. I am giving 50% off to my existing customers that tagged me as a partner. And of course, I am also giving 50% off to new customers that tagging me as their partner. Okay? So thank you very much for watching this session. I will see you in the next one.